Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I am literally picking up immediately where I left off last time. So, we're in the prison, and we're about to start a prison break. So, moving on with said prison break. I'm gonna need to get these health packs out here soon.
Oh. No one gets through here without authorization from the warden or the governor. Okay, but talk only to the warden.
What a grouch. I hope we get to kill him later.
Yeah, we're going to as soon as we kill the warden. Out of the way, really. I wonder if there's a way I can just silently kill him. That trigger? No, it didn't. Alright. Hey, that is a stealthy way to kill things. Alright, well, I got the key. But grabbing the stuff out of here is going to trigger everything. So, here we go! We have just triggered the whole place. I love the look of this power, this master thing. It looks so cool. Pistol. Doot and doot. Okay. Got some ammo. Don't need that, so. Let's use a couple of these health kits. Do I have a leather armor that I can put on? No, I do not. Okay. Boltcaster. Yeah, that's the thing called the Boltcaster. It is really cool. I like it. Apparently, also, there's supposedly these totems that were included in the game that gives your punch dagger extreme damage. Supposedly. I don't know where to get them. I'm going to try to find them. But I'm not holding my breath. Because I have no idea where they're at. I can find a guide on how to find them. Hold on a second. Totem locations. Okay, here we go. I wonder if this is still silent, because it doesn't produce any noise, just like this. Alright, well, let's just keep going. We got an IT badge. Grab some more bolt. Well, I triggered the things again, but, oh well, I already triggered it the first time. Well, there he is. Hi. Bye. You're dead, pal. So are you. No, I guess not. Yeah, you're dead. There we go. I think there should be another guy down here. Let's just switch to the pistol here. I heard there was something called, Strife Veteran Edition, and I'm not too sure if Veteran Edition had an inclusion of some of these things in here. The person who made the mod said none of this was taken from Veteran Edition, it was all made from scratch, which I'm kind of wondering if that was like a sarcastic remark and it was stuff included in from Veteran Edition. Oh, my health is doing bad again. Alright. Health patch. Health kit. Okay. This is annoying. Reload. Reload. Let's go back to A.
Guess there's no free lunch. Time to lock and load.
Time to lock and load and rock and roll. Hands are gonna roll. He killed his own ass. Rain's poor sense. He just killed your meat. He got yipped. Wow. Okay, the hell. I was not prepared for that, dude. Man, eat ammo like a truck. Well, like a Hummer that... This thing eats ammo like a Hummer eats gas. Yeah, let's switch back to my pistol, because I have got sufficient ammo from a pistol. Yeah, I should have sufficient. Yeah, I've got sufficient ammo for my pistol, so we'll rely on the pistol for now. Patches, electric boats. Now I have to flip the switch here. And the beats get some more good guys in there. Oh, I missed it badly. Whoa! Forgot to reload. Reload quick, thank you. Thank you. There's some of the prisoners, I think. If I can hit them. That's impressive. I hit him from the bar. Oh yeah, I have some pouring. As soon as I get some accuracy boosters, I should be able to hit more efficiently from distance. Okay. Let's see if I can cross. Oh, whoa, hi. Yeah, okay. Let's not even worry about those guys. Those guys are down there. Oh. I am almost running out of ammo. There's a plasma shotgun, but I don't need to use it. Let's just go with the assault rifle, maybe. Assault rifle a little bit. I had some grenades or something. That would have been nice. I know there's this mod included grenades, but I don't have any yet. Nice to have one though now, but 68 health already? Yeesh. I'm eating through these things like no one's business. Reload, thank you, sir. I guess I'm gonna use my assault now. Let's just stick with the pistol for now. Because I'm running out of bolts. I can't speak English. I cannot speak proper English, apparently. What was I trying to say? Oh yeah. I am running out of energy bolts for my crossbow, so I think I'm going to have to just stick with the pistol. But at the same time, I'm running out of shells. Not too much, but I still got enough time to over. Med patch. Oh, and here's some ammo right here. Cool. Let's just go ahead and use. Well, I guess that was a waste. Okay, crossbow. I'm going to go ahead and save here before I die again, which sucked really bad. Ooh, ooh. night. It was terrible. Ooh, he got gibbed. He's nice and gibby. That gets whoa, high. There's another thing down there. I am almost out of health. I don't think I have it. Nope. A med patch, and that's it. 69 health. That's what happens when you get careless. You're shooting me. There's a sentinel around here somewhere. I know there is. It's right there. Hi. Now. Let's go ahead and use this. Fairly easy. Yep, one shot. Done. One and done. I have enough for this shot.
Okay, you've pleased the governor, splattered the warden. Now it looks like we're gonna have to do a little surgery.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I have to take someone's hand. Prepping a little surgery. Oh, fun. Surgery. Ooh, hey, no. You ain't gonna sneak up on me. You little mechanical spider. Wow. Well, guys. Let's take a chance. No. I know there's a secret over here, if I'm not mistaken. I really hope there's something else around here. Yeah, of course there's more things. There's always more things. Okay, distance. Old caster's out. Assault gun. Good. Nope. Oh, come on, give me a gun. There we go. Okay. 13 health, really. I don't even have any food right now. Maybe I can take care of that thing. Nope. Pathetic shots. Reload, please. Yes. Just have to hold this here. I have a feeling. Yep. Can't. No, there's none! They were hiding here in the corner. I should have never wasted those bolts. Are there any bolts I can pick up anywhere? No, there are none. There are absolutely none. Alright. Guess we're gonna have to make do with the pistol. No, don't you do that, you steal spider thing. Stay back. Oh, this is great. there they are. Oh, there they are, there they are. Get back, get back. This pillar is covered.
Jump on the teleporter and we'll bring you back to base.
Let it go, my friend. You get to the teleporter. Alright. We gotta go through here, but we gotta be careful because there's all these people that could get caught up in the crossfire. All sorts of people that can get caught up in the crossfire.
Nope.
Nope. Oh, yep, there they are. The doors are open. Usually the gates are open too. Oh no 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 no. Gotta be careful about that gate so don't hit this guy here. Awesome. Med patches. Need those med patches. Awesome. Med patch. Let's use those med patches. Whoa! Did they just respawn? Let's get out of here. That's another... Yeah, everybody's been free. Cool. Let's get out of here. Yeah!
Nope.
Mission completed! Oh, here we're the base. Awesome. He's just not gonna die, is he? Oopsies. Yeah, Yep, I blew it. I blew it already. Let's just reload. That was a complete and total accident. Gotta go back to in here. Alright. Alright, gotta be careful. Man, I'm so happy when I get some upgrades to my accuracy. I'll be able to hit things, but it's oh no, you get off. You get off my head. Turn the targeter back on. Helps me see a little bit better too. No.
On the teleporter and we'll bring you back to base.
Okay, so I don't have any health yet. Let's turn the target back on. So you can see my accuracy. Alright, now we gotta go back out of here, and now I'm going to save here. Because last time I accidentally threw an acid grenade and had everybody trying to kill me. Which is a complete and terrible, complete and total accident. Completely forgot I set those things on my bar. Annoying robot spiders. I don't even know the name for those things. And my health is down. Whoa! Whoa, no. That's right, sit down. Or fall to pieces, you junker. Alright, let's get out of here.
Back to base!
Yay! Okay, now I'm not gonna throw an acid grenade. Good. I have some more dudes. There's some other dudes. Duds, bros. I'm gonna go save. I'm gonna go take care of Harris. I think there's a little secret behind him also from what I read. So before that, I'm going to switch. I'm going to get these poison bolts and silence him. Guys at the tavern, I believe I can silence him with these poison bolts. If I'm not mistaken. Hopefully, quietly. I'm going to save and hopefully. Okay, the door's closed. I'm going to try the save. It's a save game, so in case I die, I don't mess up or. You fool, you set off the alarm! How did I set off the alarm? I killed him stealthily, didn't I? I mean, The poison arrows are stealthy!
Nope.
Poison arrows are supposed to kill stealthily!
Nope.
I thought it was a secret here.
Nope.
Okay, apparently not.
Nope.
There's supposed to be a secret behind this.
Nope.
There's supposed to be a secret here.
Nope.
Okay, it's not. There we go. Okay. Can we get through here? Apparently. Oh, no. Bummer, I triggered the alarms. Great. Smooth. Oh, at least these guys didn't know. I hope that was Harris. I'm fairly certain that was Harris.
Nope.
Oh, now it's done with Harris.
The prisoners have been welcomed back, thanks to you. Here's some gold. Go visit the medic and the weapons trainer, and then I have higher goals for you. A single crystal runs the power grid, which drives the Order's shields. Destroy that crystal and you will punch huge holes in the Order's defenses. Blackbird will lead you to a spy who has a way in. Good luck.
Warner is a spy we recruited in the warehouse of the power station.
Fight for the front and freedom. Move out.
Fight for the front and freedom. Move out. Okay. I think I'm just gonna switch to my punch dagger so I don't accidentally kill somebody.
Nope.
I'm out of bullets. You seem to have enough. Okay. Teach me. Alright, I'll just show you a few little pointers. Dad, get up. Thank you. what did that do for me? What did that weapons training do for me? It didn't increase my stats, did it? Did it increase my stats? I don't see any increase in accuracy. Was it supposed to increase my accuracy? Destroy the power crystal that runs the power grid which drives the order shields. Go visit Warner. Spy we recruit in the warehouse from the meta power station. Don't forget to visit the medic and the weapons trainer before you go. Patch me up, please. Seem to have enough, huh? Okay. Stamina implant? Working on something that will give us an edge. It will increase your stamina and completely jack you up. I've almost got all the bugs worked out. Can I do something for you? Stamina implant? Alright. This won't hurt a moment. Alright, so I got a 10% boost in health. Okay. Okay, so now we go to the power station. They won't have the whole place out to get me. 631, yeah. There's no acid grenades. Let's see if I can go to the hospital. Armor, I could do some armor. But I think what I'm gonna do is I'm going to get an enemy satchel. Awesome. Electric bolts for 5. Thank you. Later. Awesome. Spend 5. Watch 5. 5. Watch 5. We seem to have enough. Okay, good. Cool. 100? 100 bolts. Cool, that's not bad. That's not bad at all. Actually. Ammo box for 30. Okay. Plenty of ammo. Okay. Well, I could have gotten this armor, but can I still get something? Do I have enough armor? Yeah, I can get myself something. Leather armor. I could grab myself another leather armor. That's what I'm gonna do. That's all I have money to buy. Okay. Now let's go to the power station. The power station.
Remember, kill with stealth instead of fruit. You won't set off the alarms.
Kill stealth. Set off the alarms. Okay. Kill with stealth. I don't know if this one is stealth or if this poison bolt should be stealth. We're being should be stealth. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna save real quick. try just right. I'll just use the arrow keys. Whoa, that. No. That's a little nicer. Kill with stealth. So, what's considered killing with stealth in this game? Poison bolts? I guess so. Poison bolts. Yeah, apparently that's the way to go. Little poison bolts. Okay. So far, no stealth break. That's good. Hit this switch here. There's another switch I have to hit, I believe. That's a little supply spot there. Man, I really wish I had some more poison bolts. Yeah,
trap! Oh!
Man, why is it slide? You seem to have like a little bit of a slide. You don't just stop, you slide a little bit. Seems. Okay, so poison arrows are apparently the thing to do for stealth. Punch dagger, I guess. But I highly doubt there's going to be enough damage from the punch dagger to kill a sentinel fast. Or these little acolytes, as they're called. So now we're looking for one. Aw. Oh, missed. Got to get point blank. Yep. It's Warner. It's Warner.
Leave me alone. If they catch us wasting time, we get dead. Or extra work.
For extra work. Okay, sorry. Sorry, bruh. Man, didn't mean to ran you parade there, pal. Just the guy. I'm just going to test this. I have a feeling it's going to trigger. I have a feeling it's going to trigger the... Yep, it does, because it doesn't kill instantly. Okay, so let's try zoom. Nope. It's not stealthy anyway. It's not stealthy at all. Poison bolts are the way to go. Yep, poison bolts are the way to go.
Ah, I got word from Mesa that you'd be coming. I have a way to get you inside the power station, but it's on the risky side.
I'll take the chances.
Alright. I stole an ID from the corpse of some fool who fell into the reactor's coolant pit. Blast. instantly fry. Tell whoever asks that you're the replacement worker for Mr. Christie. It's just dumb enough to work. Oh, and you might want to check out the storeroom that's right above us.
Sounds like weapons. We can always use more firepower.
Man, I'm out of ammo. I'm out of poison bolts. I don't know if these electric bolts are considered stealth still, because they don't kill instantly. Let's test the theory. Yeah, doesn't spring. No, okay. Alright, well, I guess shock bolts are still good. Bolt caster, however, not stealthy. Stealth is gonna get broken soon here anyways. I remember getting this far when I was playing with a different modified WAD file called, that I think I mentioned it before, it was called Psychic. And I already, so I'm about to blow my cover here soon. Trigger the alarm. Great. Alright. Save. Alright, go. I'm worried about 44 minutes into my recording. I'm gonna see if I can get into that. Let's see what else I can get done, as far as I can get done, and I will probably have to do, I'll probably have to record another part.
Yep, there goes the cover. There goes cover.
Just broke cover. Yep, there goes cover.
Stop!
That certainly doesn't get thrown too far now, does it? Don't have the key. Ah, where? What is that? Yep, cover's been blown. Where am I being shot from? Hello? Of where? I mean, shot them. It doesn't matter, does it? That's much here. Ow, what is that? Who's doing that? What is doing that, I should say. Now where do I go? Oh, we climb down. We climb down. Oh, that's what's shooting me. Okay. So far, so good. turn off the run thing there.
Nope.
Where?
No.
Now cover's already blown, so let's just. Okay, this is where I'm gonna have to end this episode, and I'll have to pick this up later. It's a pretty long mission, so this is probably gonna be a three-part video, I think. So I will see you next video, and I hope you're enjoying Strife so far. It's a pretty fun game. I hope that you're having a blessed day or a blessed night if you're an night owl like me, or just getting to sleep. And I pray that you had a blessed dreams as well, and that the Lord would keep you and guide you and bless you throughout your day, and may the grace and mercy and love of the Lord Jesus be with you all. And I will see you back here for the end section, I believe, of the power plant. And if you like this, hit that like button, give it a thumbs up, and if you're enjoying the content on my channel so far, subscribe, and both helps me out fairly well. And I will see you at the end of the power plant. I am out.